Like I was saying, you're supposed to be dead.
I'm a lot of things.
Things that need to remain secret. You're a mutant? I should have known.
What are you doing here, Logan?
I heard your phone message to Wraith. I came here looking for Victor Creed.
So this is all your fault. Wraith came here looking for Creed, too. He got caught.
Yeah. And now you're here looking for Wraith. Small world. But why?
Here's a comm unit so we can keep in contact. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
You gonna answer my question?
Help me find Wraith, and I'll tell you everything you want to know. Find a way to open those doors while I see if I can go hack into their mainframe.
All right, I'll help you. But then I'm going after Creed.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Valley.
In putting the team together for Project Wide Awake, I've located a very promising young scientist named Bolivar Trask. His graduate studies yielded a blood test that identifies mutant genetics.
Time to get to work. I hope
Dr. Trask will join the team and continue his research into mutant detection.
Freezing sequence initiated.
Sedating test subjects to prevent this from happening again.
Freezing sequence initiated. Freezing sequence initiated.
Find out.
All mutants seem to labor under the impression that they're special. Better than humans. Homo superior. Bah. I know the truth. You're freaks of nature. Aberrations. You're a cancer that
must be eradicated before you kill off humanity.
Bub, you picked a real bad day to give me this speech.
Are you threatening me, mutant? Security will be here soon enough. But in the meantime, let me show you how I intend
on ridding the Earth of your kind.
You're nothing more than an animal that should be terminated!
Then what are you waiting for? Shoot me!
Thank you.
attack on Dr. Schilder. He was livid, proclaiming that all mutants should be exterminated. But I refuse to subscribe to this murderous ideology. All we need to do is study them and determine how to help them control their powers. Or for those who refuse to work within the system, learn how to control their powers for them. Third-degree burns over half of his body. Perhaps we should start sedating test subjects.